When Vasco da Gama discovered this beautiful shoreline on Christmas Day, he decided to call it Natal, which means Christmas in Portuguese. And how ironic is it that such a colorful day reflects the people that are here?
And if you've got secret powers we can't guess, you need to show us, as happened at our top billing Durban auditions, where Nkwantla Ngletshe is a poet and revealed his talent.
Let's hear your poetry.
Tribute to my land. Land of understanding, land of pest handling. Tribute to my land. Mama with the whitest of nourishing milk, as creamy as ever. Home, home of hope, hive of divine honey. Money, the byproduct of freedom. Tribute to my land. The ever so faithful nurturer of my bold forefathers, who became the struggle to set you free. Now free. At last. Yes, you're free at last.
That was very good.
I think your mother would be very proud to hear you say that.
Thanks a lot. Bless.